across the Mediterranean. A new kind of learning is taking shape. In simulation theaters, in robotics bays, in waterfront labs, minds press questions that matter. How can the spaces we live in adjust to our needs? How can food itself become medicine? How can we design a world that knows us well enough to care for us? Because knowledge is worth little unless it improves a life. Until it sharpens thought, strengthens body, and widens what a single day can hold. So we cultivate minds that code, draw, debate, and dare. Minds that will soon ask the buildings around them to breathe, ask their cities to protect the vulnerable, ask discovery to serve humanity first. Because in a post-AI world, the boldest act is keeping humanity at the core. University of Nicosia. Think big, evolve.